Calm down.
I'm not trying to prevent anything. I'm trying to get you to learn a lesson of...
Why the hell am I in here?
What the hell?
Why are you in this shield?
What the hell?
What the hell?
You're in this shield because... Would y'all shut up? Shut up! Stop it. Stop it. And you're an idiot. You want to get suspended and sit home over that? You're going to let one word bother you? But I'm going to let you understand, one of these days you're going to say a word and you're going to get punched and you're going to get hurt because you should have learned to keep your mouth shut. Whether you call it bullying or whatever, then they're going to say, well, he's...
I'm not
going
to let somebody run me over just because I'm smaller.
Oh, it has nothing to do with it. I'm telling you, you're going to get...
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't. You're not going to...
My whole life I've been picked on just because I'm smaller.
Ethan.
And you're really going to let it happen?
Ethan, you're the one that's saying stuff to other people is what I'm telling you.
AJ.
Ethan, you're the person that's saying stuff. You're the person that's saying stuff. You're bringing it on yourself. So it's not bullying. You're not going to get away with it. You got to stop it. You can't call somebody else fat or say something else.
I didn't. You called me fat.
Do you understand? I'm just telling you. You better figure out another way because you're going to end up getting yourself punched one day and you're going to be crying. You're going to be all upset and I'm going to be like, Ethan, you could have avoided. The other kid's going to get in trouble, but you still got punched because you could have avoided. But Ethan's always got to say something, always got to prove a point. And you, Jason, why? The kid wants popcorn. Who cares?
Oh,